I'm going to salute on Tinkerbell because the movie of the films are so amazing and realistic. 2 seconds later, there, let's preview it. Before I start the salute, to anybody who hates this movie, then I could tolerate your opinion or I could respect your opinion. But anyways, Tinkerbell, wow, this movie rocks. This movie is about five characters and they like to go on awesome adventures together. Tinkerbell is cute. I wish I could go on adventures with her at the... to go to Neverland with her and build something that is creative. Silvermist is hot. She is my favorite fairy. As a water fairy, I wish I could help her do a doodle drops when she needs my assistance. Edrissa is awesome. She likes to put things that are sun when there is no sun on flowers. Whenever she needs trouble, she'll just put sun in the flowers. Rosetta is okay, but I don't like Rosetta that often, but she is kind of fun. And Fawn? Well, actually, she is my least favorite character. They also started Tinkerbell 2, The Lost Treasure. Tinkerbell, The Lost Treasure? Wow, this movie rocks too. I wish I could see this movie a lot, and I wish I could go back in time to see how well it went. But my most favorite Tinkerbell movie is kindly the number 3. They call it Tinkerbell A Grave Fairy Rescue, which her best friend Lizzie always hangs out with her when she was so alone. The animation is awesome, the musics are so lovely, and the creators are professional. End of rant.